Ever seen the giraffe women of the Kayan Lahui tribe? Their necks adorned with stunning rings. Originating from Burma, these women start wearing neck rings from as young as 7 or 8. As they grow, more rings are added. But here's the twist. It's an illusion. Their necks aren't really elongated and there's no harm caused. Some say it's for protection against tiger attacks, while others believe it was to prevent women from being kidnapped by other tribes. So,